तुम मेरी राखो लाज निताई। प्लीज प्रोटेक्ट माय ऑनर, प्लीज प्रोटेक्ट माय प्रेस्टीज, माय डिजायर टू लिव। My shame is in your hands. I am ashamed to face this world. Because of my sinful burden, only you can save me. Because you know everything, sitting as the Paramatma in my heart, Super Soul as the Antaryami, you know everything in the past, present and future of the whole creation. There is nothing which is unknown to you. Tum janat sab Antaryami. You know when will I misuse my free will. Again, when and how and for how long, you know that. You know everything. So please have mercy on me, have pity on me. Why should you have pity on me? Because I am your aspiring devotee. If I lose my shame, then the whole world will say, see Nitai Bhaktas. They also don't get love. They also fall down. They are also miserable. Then why we should worship Nitai? Why we should remember Nitai? The whole world will speak like this, Nitai. Please understand. You have to save me, otherwise I'll be disgraced, and with that you will also be disgraced. Tum meri rakho laaj hari, tum meri rakho laaj nitai. You are the Hari of Kali Yuga. Only you drive away the dog of Kali Yuga. Kali kut kuramud gar bhavadaram, Hari naam mahaushad daan param. You give the biggest medicine of your divine glands to everyone, to trees, to children, to animals, and they start dancing in love. Then why not me? Just because I am born in this degraded age, does that mean you don't do anything for me? Karani kachuna kari. Why are you not taking your ultimate step of glancing on me? Because I cannot take even one step towards you. I have failed miserably. I cannot approach you. I cannot worship you. The external world keeps on attracting me, enamoring me, alluring me all the time, even though I am your devotee. And you are sitting there, knowing everything, and you are the closest to me and the Super Soul. The Super Soul is your expansion. गर्भोदशायित शिरो शिराब्दिशायी शेषाश्यंज कलाश नित्या नंदाख्य राम शरण मास्तु. शिर सागर इन द मिल्क ओशन. Shirodakshayi Vishnu is residing and he is expanding himself in everyone's heart, including my heart, standing on a lotus. I can see him in my heart, but he is not doing anything. He is your expansion. You can give me love right now and end this misery of mine, so that I don't get disgraced in this world as a dry, sinful person, worthless, destitute. Only you know my real value, because I am your part and parcel. You know how I can serve you. You know how to engage me. You know how to give me love. तुम जानत सब अंतर्यामी. यू नो एवरीथिंग. देन व्हाई दिस डिले? व्हाई आर यू सो स्टैटिक? व्हाई आर यू सो लाइक अ स्टैच्यू सिटिंग इन माय हार्ट? आई वॉच द परमात्मा फॉर आवर्स इन माय हार्ट, बट ही इज नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग. ही इज जस्ट विटनेसिंग. ही इज नॉट स्टॉपिंग मी from misuse of my free will. But you don't want it, I know that. You don't want it. You want to give me love. You want to give me love. Because I've heard that. Prem data pata ka tohar. You are the Prem Data, the giver of love, indiscriminate love, just by your glance. So why are you silent? Why are you not doing anything? Why are you not glancing on me, making me mad with you? Love? Karani kachuna kari. Tu सब जानत तुम अंतर्या. बिफोर माय नेक्स्ट सिनफुल डीड प्लीज गिव मी लव, सो दैट आई नेवर डू एनीथिंग व्हिच मेक्स मी फॉरगेट यू. करणी कछु ना कर. Even if you don't do anything, I'll keep on praying like this. I'll keep on praying like this to you. Life after life. One day you will have to relent. You will have to agree to glance on me and give me your love. You have to agree one day. If you take zillions of lives, I will not go to anyone else. Because I know nobody can help me. Nobody can, will even hear my prayers. I'm so wretched, duplicitous, hypocrite, abominable creature in this world. Purishero ki dat mui se lagish. जागाई माधाई हुई थी मुही से पापिष्ट. just because I was not born in Navadvip and I did not sin like Jagai and Madai, I mean I was not there, that doesn't mean that you just sit silently, don't do anything. Karani kachuna kari, tum janat sab antaryam, you know how sinful I am, but still I have come to you. And anybody who comes to you is saved. I have heard that. Agati ragati nitai sadhu lok bole. Sadhus are saying, I am a sadhu, I am a pretender, but real sadhus are saying that you are the hope for the hopeless. Because you just get up and place your lotus feet on the head of the hopeless and instantly give your love without any questions. And see my desperate position, Nitai, see my desperate position. Avaguna mose bisarat nahi. Palachin gadi gadi avagunam, my bad qualities, I cannot give them up. I'm addicted to sin, I'm addicted to harmful thoughts, I'm addicted to cheating others, I'm addicted to fooling others, I'm addicted to feel glee when others suffer. I am addicted to feel suffering when others progress. That is my condition. That is my condition. Avaguna moh se bis rat nahi. Avaguna moh bis rat nahi. On my own strength I cannot give up my bad qualities. योग्यता विचारी किछु नहीं पार, तुमार करुणा सार. I have no qualification. Even the strength of praying to you today, singing this song, has been given to by you only. You want to hear my prayers. So then why are you waiting? What are you waiting for? Want to hear my prayers, then respond to my prayers. Please, Nitai, please, don't let time pass. Palachina Gadi, every moment I'm drowning deeper in this material existence. My life is passing. I will lose this chance very quickly. Everything will end. I will have no body to think of you, no mind. I'll become a ghost because of my sins. I'll become an animal who cannot think of you. Please, please, Palachina Gadi, time is passing. I cannot control myself. I can't call you. Today I'm calling you, tomorrow I'm dead. I can't call you, I don't feel anything for you. I don't even want to pray to you. So why are you not doing anything? But I know that if you glance on me, then I'll get so much love that all these problems will be solved forever. I will get bhav bhakti, prema bhakti. I'll get everything. There will be no more struggle with my senses, because my senses will become filled with your love and mercy. Preme gada gada vaya nayanam galadashudhara vadanam. All the symptoms mentioned by your brother Gaurasundar will arise in me simply by your glance. As I read in Chaitanya Bhagavat, you glanced on the children in Panihat. In my mind, every day I offer my dandavats, roll in the dust of those children, hoping against all hope that in this life you will actually glance on me also, like glanced on them. Please make my desire, make my prayer true, make my... Please. Karani, Kachuna Kari, don't spoil your name, your reputation, that you're not doing anything for your own bhaktas. Then who will come to you? Make me your instrument. Make my body full with your love and show it to the world, that those who come to you will get the highest love effortlessly. Sava prapanj ki pot mang kar aapna sheesh dhari. All my 50 years of my life have been wasted. I have just made a burden myself, constructed, imagined, and I have accumulated so many things, so much sanskara, so much thoughts. I have accumulated so much sin in my mind and heart. Because in this Kali Yuga, the mind becomes full with garbage very quickly. You cannot stop it. Sabha prapancha ki pota mangar. I myself bundled everything, all my sins and all. I willingly drank poison and I'm still drinking poison when you are just so close to me and your love is just one step away from me and you're willing to give it, but I can't take it. I can't. When the time comes for you to glance on me, just before that, I rebel and I look away. Bhayadvijinabhikshatyat. Moment I look away from you, I fall down into fear and rebellion and enviousness and commit millions and zillions of offenses to you. There is no count. So I am the one who has bundled everything and my whole life is a waste. Bhardhya ke akhon upai bihin. Tomar charan vaash. Bhardhya ke akhon, I become old. Upai bihin. Now I become bereft of any other way because my mind is so full with garbage. 50 years I have forgotten you, I have not thought of you. You have given me 24 hours in the day, but I didn't even think of you for 6 hours every day. It's a whole waste. It's a complete waste. So now because of my conditioning of these 50 years, I am now helpless. I can't think of you, I can't remember you. I am doomed. There's no other way for you. Aapan sheesh dhari. And again, I am holding this burden on my head, not letting it go. Not letting it go, I am increasing this burden. I am accepting disciples when I cannot even guide myself. I am increasing the burden of followers. I am increasing the burden of making my own imaginary speculative burdens, and I am dumping them on my shoulders. Unitai. I don't know. There's no other hope. That's all. This is miserable. I know I am miserable, but the most heartbreaking thing for me is Karani, Kachuna, Kari. You are not doing anything to give me love right now. Okay, you are doing. You have brought me to this point today of praying to you. But for you, who is the giver of indiscriminate love, this is nothing. This is nothing. You don't believe in half deliverance, right? Nitai, you believe in full. You give love. You make madman, madwoman in your love. You don't believe in just letting them cross anartha nivritti or somehow conquer anartha nivritti. No, you give prem. You don't believe in that. Your brother may believe in different steps and stages, but you don't believe that. Jagai Madai did not have any step. Children of Paniyati did not take any step. They didn't even do sadhana, sadhane na vinaradam, krishnam prapyasi nishchitam. Without any sadhana, you give them prem. In fact, Jagai Madai's sadhana was sin. Really giving prem. So why are you quiet? Ki karani, ki juna kai. I don't understand. This is the biggest mystery for me. How will people know about your love if you don't make me a sample, a demo of your love for the world? Dara sut dhan mohali. I have surrounded myself by so many attachments, family life, money, bewilderment. Kids, children, so many, and there are so many millions and zillions of permutations and combinations of things which are bewildering me in Kali Yuga all the time. I'm gambling with my consciousness. I'm gambling with this precious human life by wasting my time in everything else before forgetting you. It's a very big gamble, all gambles. And in this gamble, Sudhi Budhi Sab Bisari. I become so entangled, I become so enamored and bewildered that I don't know what I'm doing. I totally, it's like that person who is hanging in the well on a tiny shrub from the wall. But in the down there are crocodiles and snakes to eat, and on the top there is a mad elephant, but still that guy wants to open his tongue and some drops to fall on his tongue. He forgets the precarious position. A death is very nearby, very, very nearby. When everything will be over, when everything will be over, Nitai. Karani Kachuna Karin. You see, I am not doing anything. Karani, I am not even aspiring to get out of it because I become so enamored, so bewildered by this thing, but you, most surprising thing is you are not doing something to pull me out. Bhagavatam says, Atma Zainyasya Sashvati. The living entity surrounds himself with family, relatives, friends, children. Possessions, opulence, honor, prestige, so many things. And the living entity forgets they are all fallible soldiers because ultimately they are going to leave me. I am going to leave them, and they are not going. They will not be able to help me save my soul after death. Only you can help me. In fact, when I am in trouble, they will all leave me, even while living. Nithai, and still I am totally enchanted by them, I am bewildered by them, surrounded by them. I want to be surrounded by them all the time. When I know that whatever love they are showing to me is temporary, it's going to end, I die. And I am so debodhi sabhisari. You become like a distant dream when I gets bewildered by all the surroundings. You go so away from me and I go so away from you. I don't even know again in my life if I will be able to pray to you like this again. Nithai, you know my position. Highly, highly dangerous. Prabodhananda Saraswati says in Chaitanya Chandramrita, highly dangerous. I'm drowning in the crocodiles are about to eat me, and the chains of my false ego and pride are binding me. I am drowning. Nobody can help me. I am like in a very, very, very big emergency. Everybody thinks that when we... there is different emergencies in this world, but the biggest emergency is that we are drowning. The soul is drowning. Our death is coming very fast, and unless you act now, I cannot act. I have tried to act, but I fail miserably. In fact, the more I try to come closer to you, the more I go away from you. By my own effort. So, मुझे पतित को वेग उतारो, मुझे पतित को वेग उतारो. Let your glands percolate in every pore of my body. Merciful glands, fill it with love, right now, Nithai. You gave to Krishnadas Kaviraj in one night, why not me? Mujhe patit ko veg uddharo. Ab meri naav bhari. I am becoming so sinful day by day that who knows, today will be maybe my last prayer to you. So please, veg means fast, come to me fast. Like even your expansion, Lord Narayan comes fast on a Garuda. You don't need that. You have Talat Vaji, you have, you, can come with the speed of the mind. The mind can reach your dham in 1 second. So you can also come here and save me in a moment. Lava matra, 1/16th of a second, you can come here. Vega, quickly, get thy glance on me. I'll keep on trying to convince you, to cajole you, to... I will not. Maybe even today's prayer, I think... Please don't let it fall on deaf ears. I know you are listening. I know you are listening there. I know, because I can see you on the wall right now. Nitailila Dhyan, I know you are listening to me. Why are you not doing Karni Kichuna Kari? Why are you not doing which things you can do easily? You can dissolve the whole material creation of 9 trillion universes in just by thinking about it and recreate it as Mahavishnu. Karan Takshai Vishnu, then to give me love is a very tiny, insignificant thing for you. Just give it. Just do it. I know, I'm very offensive to you, the Lord of the offensive souls. You give love to the offensive souls to show how merciful your brother is. Oh, Sundar, so make me also your prema patra, recipient of your love. Simply be your glance. You think about me, do a glance, just think about me. And and you have to do it very quickly, because my boat is filling with more and more sins and becoming more and more heavy. I'm going away from you. And if I die like this, then I will become amoeba, fish, scorpion, or a snake, venomous snake. Please, Nithai, don't let this be my destination. Because I have come to you, I know, in spite of all my faults, I have one quality, I have come to you. So, tum meri rakho, laaj Nithai, tum meri rakho, laaj Nithai. तुम मेरी राखो लाजी योर ब्रदर विल रिजेक्ट मी इंस्टेंटली बट यू कैन सेव माई ऑनर आई हैव नो ऑनर बट यू कैन सेव माई एग्जिस्टेंस यू आर माई ओनली होप सो आई विल कीप ऑन प्रेइंग टू यू कीप ऑन I know every time you listen to a little bit prayer, maybe I'm not ready. I respect your wish not to give me love right now, but at the same time I want it badly. I don't even know what love is. I don't even know what your love is. But I want it badly. I know you merciful glance, I know your form because I'm looking at it on the wall. So I know what I'll get, what you can give me. I know the value of it, everything is a piece of glass in front of it. Kachan vichinvannapi divyaratnam Swami kritarthasmi varam nayache. I won't ask you for anything else. Just give me your love, that's all. Tum meri rakho laaj Nithai. From today, please protect me. Please, only way you can protect me is to give me your love so that I won't need any protection. Your love will protect me. Your ananda, bliss will protect me. Dandavat, dandavat. Koti, koti, koti. Koti, koti, dandavat. To your lotus feet. Thank you for letting me pray like this today. Tum meri rakho, laaju nitaan.